Okay, so looks like I need to go to the clothing shop here. Let's see, this is a clothing shop, right? Yeah. Excuse me, I'd like to get a dress. It might be a little. It might take a little time. Will that be alright? What's the problem? Well, my father, the owner, has been in a slump lately. You see, he makes all the dresses. And where is your father? He's probably plastered at the bar. So, you're saying we can't get a dress unless we do something about your father? Yes, I'm sorry. He's caused so much trouble. Whatever noise the Metal Gear does for that. You'd help me bring him back? Well, if we don't do something, we don't get a dress, right? Really? Please, help my crazy old dad. I just don't know what to do anymore. Alright, we'll do something. Let's go, Cloud.
Yep, going to the bar.
And I have a guide here, so to make the best dress possible for Cloud to be picked. I believe that's the trophy. Yep, before that, I need a save. Just in case something wrong is to happen. So, save point here. Ah, keep forgetting the buttons. Save. I'll save as save file number 1. And then I'll just keep saving in different spots just to make sure that nothing wrong happens. Like, if a mistake were to be made and I need to go back and look. Okay, so here we go. Excuse us, are you the father of the girl at the clothing store? I own the clothes shop, but I ain't your father. I didn't say that. Make me some clothes. I don't make men's clothes, and I don't feel like making anything right now. Cloud, you wait over there for a second. I'll try and talk to him. Why don't you go over there and have something to drink? You know, mister, he always said that just once he liked to dress up like a girl. So that's why I wanted a cute dress for him. What? A tough-looking guy like that? So how about it? Will you make him one? Might be interesting. I was getting a little bored just making regular clothes. Then you'll do it for us? Yeah, alright. What kind of dress you want? Okay, so let's see. Something that feels clean, something that feels soft. Let's see, what was it? Something feels clean, something feels soft. Let's see. Soft shimmers. I don't have soft shimmers. I'm gonna have to look. I'm gonna have to look elsewhere for that. I'm sorry for taking up this time here. Cross-dressing checklist. There we go. See about that. Come on, come on, come on. I'm wasting valuable time here recording. Okay. Something that is shiny and feels soft. Okay, so let's try it. Something feels soft. Let's see. To pick you. Okay. Soft and shiny. Got it. You know, I got a friend that has the same taste as him. I'll go and talk to him. Well, that takes care of that. Alright, so now Wig must win at the gym. So here's the gym down here. Oh god, I remember this. The squat competition. Alright. Oh dear, I've gained weight again. Wait, okay, so I'm not talking to him. Alright, 1, 2... Oh wait, that's right, I had to go back to the clothes shop. That's right. Alright. Here we go, clothes shop. Confirm that we talked to the father. Oh, the father's already there. How did he get here before me? I waste time at the gym, that's why. Oh, you're here. It's ready. Go try it on. Satan dress. I don't know if that's gonna get me picked. Aren't I supposed to have the silk dress? Oh, I'll start the whole thing over if it's the wrong one. Let's see. And get picked by Duncan. If you've never done this before, it's quite funny. We'll find out. How do you put this on? Whoa, what are you doing? It's still not right. A wig, that's what you need. I thought you might, so I talked to my friend about getting one. You know the gym? You'll find a lot of people there like you. Go and talk to them. Okay. Like you. Eris, what did you tell him? Does it matter? Anyhow, we got a pretty dress. It better be the right dress. I'm pretty sure it's supposed to be the silk dress. Well, time to go to the gym. The same dress better be the dress that Don Corneo likes. Oh, I passed the gym. Okay, there we go. Oh, okay, she moved. Are you the one who wants to be cute? Cute. Right. And about the wig. Yeah, I heard, but it'll cost ya. Yeah! Big bro, I want... The only way you're gonna get cuter is if you can beat Big Bro. I have no idea what's going on here. Who's talking? So you got to compete with us. You're right. Let's do squats. Alright. We'll beat you out of this gym. Are you... the beautiful bro? What, you didn't know? Always running around here saying big bro this, big bro that... Never mind that, come over here. No, I'll explain the... No. I believe it's supposed to be now, I think that's a typo. From the ready position, press square, squat, press X, okay. Square, X, then circle, and then square, X, circle again, okay. Square, X, circle, in that order. Got it. Alright, so I gotta wanna practice this. 30 seconds. I'm not gonna lose. Wait. What? Aren't I going to be... It's not fair for you to start right away, so you wanna practice? Yes! I do wanna practice. Ah. Okay, I got the time down. Ah. Okay. If I keep at this, I should be able to get the wig in no time at all. I just gotta make sure... Oh, crap. Just gotta make sure I don't push the wrong button. 19 squats. Okay, that should do it. should screw up some. Screw up! Screw up! Oh, dang it! Okay. Yeah, I won this. I won this. Yes! He had 15 squats, and I had 20. Whew! That had me scared for a moment. You really are something. Okay, I'm a man of my word. Here you are. I thought it was a chick. Received the blonde wig. Big bro, I'm so mad. I'm so mad. BAM! Shut up. Don't cry just because you lost. Bro's fists of steel cut to the bone. Alright, since I won that. Alright, before I even go and get the dress done, I need to talk to this guy, I believe. You know what? Access point, I want to save. Here we go. Just for this, I'm going to save on spot number 2. Just in case the dress was the wrong dress altogether. Talk to this guy. Hey man, got a minute? I need to talk man to man. What is it? Really? I really appreciate it. I'm sorry, but young lady, would you turn around the other way for a second? Why? Eris. Gosh. I'm sorry, lady. Now here's the thing. Do you know what that vending machine in the inn? Do you know that vending machine in the inn? I mentioned to know what they're selling in it. I just can't ask the girl to go get it. What? Why don't I buy it myself? Well, to tell you the truth, I got in a fight with that guy at the inn, and I can't go there anymore. Come on, so how about it? I'll go. Good, thanks. I'll be waiting here when you're done. Finished? Alright. This will be part of everything I need to do. Not that inn. Wait, is it that inn? No, it's not that inn. That's like the food inn, I believe. Here we go. Welcome. It'll be 10 gil per night. Stay. And I gotta get the more expensive one. Does he mean this? Buy the one for 200? Boy, I'm glad I spent the time to sell my ether. That would have been way too expensive, probably. Thank you very much. Please come again. Thank you very much. Excuse me. I got the belches. I got it. Oh, really? Hey! Jeez! And what was it? A protein drink set. That jerk. I'm gonna do so much more business than him. His head'll spin. Thanks, bud. I'm motivated now. Take this. It's not much. Believe this is cologne? Yep. Oh, it's a diamond tiara. Okay, that's right. The cologne is inside the honeybee. Before I do that, I need to save again. Okay. Save. And I'm going to save on the number 2 spot just because I know the diamond tiara was the right thing. I'm just not entirely sure about the dress. Nope, I just can't make up my mind. Here, you take this. You won't be able to get in without it. Member's card. Sweet! Oh, what do I need to... Oh, great, my computer's doing that. Postpone. Okay, so... Got a honeybee club and get a card. Hang around.